like this, like it's a Yamaha exclusive shop. It requires a lot of power to run the air conditioning, the computers, and the service area. Unlike the other branches, which are smaller in size and has no air conditioning, it's easier. But when we started doing branches like exclusive Yamaha Thria shops, then the electric bill went up.
Well, Honda Cars has been in business for the past 20 years, more than 20 years. And as the years go by, we slowly need more energy. We go expanding our services, which entails more and more energy.
We need electrical supply that can handle our depot, that consists of air cons, computers, lights, and mixing machines for our merchandise.
The electrical needs of a Yamaha 3S showroom and service center are fairly extensive compared to a normal multi-brand motorcycle operation. Because of the larger electrical needs of a Yamaha showroom, we thought that we would look around to see if there were ways that we could economize. We thought that we would look into alternative sources of energy, more specifically solar.
One thing that we look for is, of course, the stability of the company that's offering it, and price negotiation was important as well.
The single most important factor that we considered in looking for a solar supplier was the reliability of service of this supplier. We needed somebody that we would be confident would be there for us when issues might arise or concerns might arise. So service reliability was the most important priority for us.
Well, for our 50 kilowatt solar panels, it took us around less than a week to install it. Actually, there are no obstructions for our in our case. Our operations is ongoing while they are installing their panels. It took them around 2 to 3 days just to finish our panels, and without even interruption in our business.
For a 50 kilowatt solar installation, it is so fast. We just set a meeting and within a week, we move here to our place to check and get data. And then with a minimal days, they start the installation and just finish it.
Of course, the meetings were there before the installation started. So they did an ocular visit to check the premises and to check the branch itself. And then they delivered the main materials, the panels, everything that they needed the day before. And then the next day, they were here and they finished all the setup in half day. It was really fast, and they were not interrupting the operation of the branch, which is very important for us. So they were clean, they were efficient, they were fast.
It has already reduced our energy consumption by at least 40%. Initially, it wasn't that big, but as time passes by, the reduced rate of our energy cost, it grows and grows and grows.
The clear benefit of using the solar panels is, of course, the reduction in the power that we are sourcing from the local electrical grid. At the same time, the other benefit is that the local power utility has been increasing their per kilowatt hour rates, whereas our power generated by the solar panels has a fixed, steady, non-increasing cost. In fact, the longer that we have the solar panels, the cost differential between the local power utility and the solar panels only becomes larger. And I think that's one of the benefits that is not talked about so much, that the power generated from solar is a very steady, very fixed, very predictable cost.
Basically, I would recommend this company, Solar Grid Alternatives, to any of you guys who are interested in lowering or decreasing your electrical bills, or you want more savings. This is the company to get.
Yes, I recommend Solar Grid Alternatives to anyone who wishes to reduce his electric or energy cost, but also to make energy more viable.
I will recommend the Solar Grid Alternatives because of the after-sales services and the savings we get.
Definitely, this is something that we would recommend for other business people to look into. It has a very easy to understand return on investment computation. It gives you value for money, and it gives you less headaches about your power needs. I think this is something that more and more people should look to in the years to come.